Hello, Samantha. Hello. Hi, Amy. Hi, Susie. Hi, Marie. Emma. Hello, hello, hello. How are we all? Are we okay? Oh my gosh! I've been sat here for the last hour working with the lights on to hopefully make it so I didn't yawn. And as soon as I start talking, I yawn. Oh, it must be a psychological thing. It must be like my brain says, yawn now. That's so annoying. Hi, Mon Mon. Hi, Cara. Hi, Nat. Hi, Gemma. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Sue. Hi, Jutta. Hi, David. How are we all? Are you okay? Catherine and Sharon, hello, good evening. Yeah, I have Samantha. I have. Let's see. So I'll say what that is, but we don't normally have the bit saying it. Basically, what I do is I tick a box to say that people with accounts 2 weeks and older can comment. Any account that's under 2 weeks old can't comment. And then that basically means then normally accounts which are under 2 weeks are trolling accounts, just made accounts. So it basically means that those people can't comment. But obviously today it's come up at the bottom saying that it's restricted. So I might just turn it off if I can. There we go. I think I've turned it off. Yeah, it's come off because otherwise that is going to be a little bit annoying. But yeah, that's quite annoying that it did that. That it came up at the bottom. But yeah, like I say, it's literally I just turn off the you or turn on even. You have to have an account which is 2 weeks old because it does t tend to help with the trolls. Yeah, I just turned it off. it's fine. If we start having issues, I'll turn it back on and we'll have that. I mean, like I say, it's never come up with that bit at the bottom before, so and it must be a new update. Yay. so yeah, we'll try. Never knew that. Yeah, it doesn't normally broadcast it. Because it was at the bottom though, I've turned it off. If we seem to get any issues, I'll turn it back on. Exactly, Samantha. Exactly. It helps a little bit. But yeah, we'll see. If it needs to be turned on, then it will come back at the bottom. If not, then hopefully, fingers crossed. Linda, thank you for the stars there. At the moment, Gemma, the ones I'm wearing, we've got the star ones. So they're exactly like this, but instead of a heart, it's a star. So those ones are on the website at the moment. My week, I've got a bit of a crick in my neck, so please bear with me. I'm fine. I had to go back to the dentist today for the same issue. but yeah, because I don't know what I did, but I came out of the dentist with this horrible crick, so I can't really look that way, and that way is okay. But yeah, so if you see me sort of stiff, that's why I'm fine. Just it doesn't seem to stop. There are Christmas items on the website. Not all the Christmas items are on there, but there are some on there. When am I looking at doing the Christmas live? As in, what do you mean, Charlotte? Lillian and Sue, thank you for the stars. Okay. So, any updates? Tonight we've got the charm hunt on the website, which means there are 20 different charms which are reduced down to £15, and that includes the oyster opening, and that's for tonight only to the end of the live. The reason we're doing this is basically we've got some new stock coming in, and these ones, once they're gone, they're gone. And of course, if they do go out of stock, it just means if they can't find all 20, it may be that obviously some of them do have lower stock. So, like I say, once they're gone, they're gone. So, yeah, we've got the £15 for 20, no, There's 20 charms at £15 on the website, and just hunt through if you'd like to have a little hunt to see if you can find them. At the end of the live, I do have a little list here, so I can read out what they are. We also have 20% off all cage pendants on the website until the end of this week, and so that's until the end of Sunday, and then they'll be going back up to normal price. Summer sale is still on the website for another week and a half, I believe it is. And yeah, Halloween items are on the website, and some Christmas items, not all Christmas, but some Christmas items. There is still space available if you would like to order today. I will update the order list as we go as well. So I have just posted the order list on the page before. So hopefully if you have ordered, you can see whereabouts you are. Where am I? Yes, Tina. Yes, thank you for everyone answering, Tina, there. Yes, a hoop fitting would fit a Pandora. Decorations start of December. Maybe November now we're in the office. I might be able to get away with doing it a little bit earlier. And why not? I love it. And I'll love to come into work each morning and just have Christmas. And I get to go crazy this year with Christmas as well. Don't know, Bab. I get to go crazy in here with Christmas this year because you can't tell me no decorations. I can do what I want.
Confetti cannon pointed down from the door, so every time you walk in.
I don't want a confetti cannon. But thank you.
How about a glitter sprinkler?
No glitter. No, glitter's terrible.
No.
No glitter, Bab. No. No glitter, Bab. Uh-huh. No, Bab, seriously, no glitter. Thank you for the tea. If he does a glitter cannon in here, I will be fuming. Right. Oh, bless you, Charlotte. So the Christmas Eve lives and stuff like that, I'll start working those dates out probably at the start of October. We'll start doing those dates, so if you wanted to book in for them, have a look at the start of October, and like I say, I'll start doing the events for them and start doing everything so we can see what spaces we have available. I hope that makes sense. No glitter cannon in here. I mean, Sophie, glitter is amazing, but not in a glitter cannon in my office. No. Right, shall we get started for the evening? And then we'll go from there. I was just trying to think, ow. Hang on, let me just move this. See, it's not too stiff. It's more across the back, like the shoulder blades. All oysters are available for today. Yeah, we'll go from there. So, up first is Retha Lemon. Retha, are you here? No, Sophie. Oh, please, don't start this war, because Aaron will go in. And then you'll just, yeah, Aaron will go, like, he sent a glitter bomb to his mum, like, she wasn't happy. He'll go hard, so don't, please don't. Please don't. Oh. I'm looking for Retha Lemon. Retha, are you here? Retha, if you are here, please type I'm invisible. It will bring your comment forward so I can see you. And if anyone else sees Retha's comment, please comment on her, on that comment, and it will bring it forward. Sam, hello. You're messaging about... No. Sophie, No. No, I don't think Aaron would know where the glitter is in the house anyway. The kids have got some glitter. But if he can't, no. Mm-mm. Right, I'm going to start making myself annoyed and nothing's happened. Yeah, Sophie's not nearby. I would love it if she was. I mean, it's only, what, a 2-hour drive? Hour and a half, 2-hour drive? But yeah, Sophie's not that close at the moment. So up next this evening, what I've done is I've popped Reetha to the side. If she comes on, we can add her back in again, but it will be the end of the order list. Up next is Mary Alcock. Mary, are you here? I'm just going to vet all posts that comes near the house. It'll be fine. I'm looking for Mary Alcock. Are you here? I'm really dark today. There's no glitter in it. Possibly might have received that, Samantha. I haven't opened it yet. I mean, I don't know. It's just there's a parcel. It says fragile on top. That came today or yesterday, and I haven't opened it yet. Because it's in the pile, so I don't, that might not have been from you, but I just remember that one parcel because I was like, oh, what's fragile? But yeah, like I say, I haven't got to opening it yet. Good evening, is it Sina? I hope I pronounced that correctly. I hope you have a brilliant weekend as well. Okay, so I haven't seen Mary Alcock, so again, we're going to move on. If she does come on, we can add her in again, and again, it will be to the end of the order list there. So up next then is Natalie Fennell. Natalie, are you here? Is it Samantha? Okay, well, I can say it's here, but I haven't opened it yet. Like I said, it's in the, we're still doing the quarantining of post. I know some people might think that's a bit OTT, but we're sort of in the zone of it now. so yeah, it's in the quarantine stage, but it'll be opened soon. Robin, hello. Natalie's here. Perfect. Okay, so Natalie, I've added both of them together for you, so that's perfect. So you have 1, 2, and 3 openings altogether. What 3 oysters would you like? And would you like to keep or would you like to donate your shells? I need to add x-raying to my mail process. Don't. I'll just shake it, and if it sounds like, shake it gently, and if it sounds like, it could be glitter and it will just have to be opened outside, down the street, round the corner, up the next road, kind of outside. It's not in my house. Nats, can you have missed your oysters and donate your shells? You can indeed. Let's just swap these 2 bags over. Okay, so 1, 2, and 3. Are there certain colours that you're hoping for? I'm just getting these open for you. I'm honestly getting worried. Oh, Right, okay, so let's go down. Nat, mystery oyster number one. We have a lighter pop there. You're looking for a blue. Okay, so there is your mother of pearl. And let's have a squid in here. Oh, you have, I don't know if you saw that, you have a lighter two-tonal icy blue. And there's no more in that one. So your first pearl out is a two-tonal icy blue. Let me hold them up so you can have a look. And then moving on to mystery oyster number two. You have a light pop there. There's your mother of pearl. Okay, so in a squidge here. Ooh, and we have a darker pearl there. And there's no more in that one. Now this one looks like he is a darker chocolate. So here is your darker chocolate. And then moving on to your last oyster, which again is your mystery oyster. You have a softer pop there. And there's a little, oh, the flesh is stuck. There's a little bit of flesh on that side now, but we can see there's no pearls there. So I've just had a squidge with that. And then if we have a squidge in here, now I can actually see a peeper. Can you see that to the side there? You have a huge dark purple pearl. And there's no more in that one. Okay, so you've got a two-tonal icy blue, a chocolate, and here is your dark purple. What do you think to these, Natalie? Now, if you're happy with these, that's perfect. And if you're not happy, I can swap them for you. So it's going to be completely up to you what you would like to do. Two-tonal icy blue, a chocolate, and a dark purple. Let me pop them on the board for you. So the two-tonal icy blue is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5, he's an 8. The chocolate is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5, not an 8, he's an 8.5. And then the purple is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5, not an 8, he's an 8.5 as well. Add it to my wish. Look, I feel like the more I protest, the more it's going to be a thing. So I'm just going to try not to protest. Can we swap the chocolate for a TARDIS blue? Of course we can. Let me grab a TARDIS blue for you so you can have a look. Would you be happy with these ones here? That's perfect, Nat. Perfect. Let me bring you back up. So those are yours. Thank you for the donations with your shells. And I do hope that you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. Let me pop these on here for you. And that's safe up there as well. Ah, Emma, that's a good idea. Whatever is received can be shared. No, I couldn't do that. I'd feel too bad. See, I couldn't. Yeah. No. Right. And whoever said about the lad baby thing, that was okay because that's confetti. And confetti is easy to clean. It's not too bad. It's funny. Glitter is different because glitter is not easy to clean. Confetti... is, yes, it's the same, but it's better. Right, up next this evening is Julia Santa. Julia, are you here? You have no such conscience. This cup, thank you. It's actually from Woburn Safari Park. We went there in the summer holidays. I'm at a stage where if I visit somewhere, I buy a mug, and it's kind of a bad stage to be. Because I don't have room for the mugs. But yeah, that one's from Woburn. So, Julia Santa, are you here? Julia, oh, is that you there? Hang on, have I missed it? Yes, Julia, hello, sorry, my lovely. Moha. Thank you for the stars, Samantha. So, Julia, you have two sparkle dips with two oyster openings as well. What we'll do is we'll do both your sparkle dips and then both your oyster openings. We'll open those up afterwards. I'm just grabbing the card so we're ready. Okay, so if we dive in. And if I pick one out for you. So we're going to grab a big pinch. Oh, I felt one. They're going everywhere. Oh, everywhere. So this, your first one. Let me just grab these ones. Oh, just going to move that one out of the way of my wheel. There we go. It'll have to stay down there for a minute. So your first one, Lindsay, bless you. Thank you for the, stars. You've just WhatsApped Aaron. You have as well. Sophie. Right. Julia, your first Swarovski crystal pendant. Let's go down. You have our elegant rectangle. Now this is the silver night shade, which means you've got a lighter silver. But then depending on where the light catches it, you can then see that darker smoky silver as well. Now, Julia, if you're happy with this one, you can stick, or if you would like to risk it, you can twist it. stick with that one. Perfect. That one is yours. And then we're going to do your second dip as well. And then we'll open up your oysters. And I'll obviously hold the pearls up so you can see them with your pendants as well. So I'm glad you're happy with that one. So we're going to do another mix up first. And then we'll dive in. I'm going to have to keep my head forward, but my eyes are closed because I can't look that way. But my eyes are definitely closed. I scrunched them. Okay, so, oh, they're going everywhere again. This is your second one, so you can stick or twist again with this one. Okay, so you actually have a Swarovski crystal heart pendant. And we've seen this one on the last live, I think. It's the same style of heart that we have as a charm on the website. And it's double-sided. So let's go down. Now this is the lighter smoky silver heart. So again, you can see, and it's got that new three-pronged bail on it. So it's a quite a nice elegant bail. And then if I turn this around, it has the darker rainbow effect on the back. And again, that's almost like an oil slick. Let's just see if we can get you to see. Again, it's quite dark, but when the light catches it, there you go, you can see all those rainbow colours coming through. So dark rainbow on the back, smoky silvers on the front. Julia, what do you think to this one? Stick with that one as well. Perfect. Okay, so stuck with both of those, and you've got two oyster openings alongside them as well. What two oysters would you like, and would you like to keep, or would you like to donate your shells? Excuse me. Mystery and donate. Are there certain colours that you're hoping for? And again, are you hoping, are you thinking to have the pearls on or off of the jewellery? So let's go down. Mystery oyster number one. Oh, quite a nice sharp pop there. And in your first oyster, there's your mother of pearl. Now I can see in here you are twinning. And you're twinning with chocolate bronze twins there. There's no more in that one. And they're quite nice, larger chocolate bronze twins as well. So I'm just drying them up for you. And visually, you may possibly have one which is slightly larger than the other. So this one here does visually look larger than his twin. I will measure them at the end for you though, just so you can confirm. But that's your first set of pearls there. Moving on to oyster number two, which again is your mystery oyster. We have a light pop there. And there's your mother of pearl. And in here, you have a runaway coral. And there's no more in that one. Okay, so twinning chocolate bronze pearls and a lighter coral. Let me hold this one up so you can have a closer look as well. Okay, so what do you think to these, my lovely? Now, if you're happy with these, that's perfect. If you're not happy, we can swap them for you. So the visually smaller chocolate bronze is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5. Not an 8, he is an 8.5. And his twin, which is the visually larger, is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5. Not an 8, or he's not an 8.5. Julia, you are in the 9 club with that chocolate bronze. And then your coral is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5. He is a 7. You are in the 9 club, my lovely, which means I just need to get you. Now, if you choose to keep the 9, you get a 9 club badge. Now, let me just bring you back up really quickly. This 9 club badge, I know it's backwards, but it would be the right way around for you. So, if you keep the 9 pearl, you get a 9 club badge as well. You can swap it out, but then you wouldn't get the badge. So, it's still your choice, my lovely. So, you would like to swap the coral for a purple and a bronze for the sea green. I'm guessing you'd like to swap the smaller bronze, but do let me know if I'm not right. Keep the 9. Whoop, whoop. And a purple. Do you have a preference? Bulk glitter, Sophie. Do you have a preference in a purple? I'm going to grab you a violet purple, but if that's not the right shade, do let me know. So they're the two I've added in there, green and purple, and that's your 9 club bronze. And if I just hold these against the pendants for you, if they're the right shades, are you thinking pearl on or pearl off? So this is the heart with the purple. And then on the reverse side, those shades are okay. Okay, which ones would you like where? And then the green with the reverse side, and then the green on the front side. And then the chocolate bronze on the front side and on the reverse side. And then let me just swap the pendant over. This is the bronze with the silver knight rectangle, the sea green, and the purple. Now, you don't have to have the pearls on the jewelry if you don't want to. You can choose to have them free, but of course, the option is there. Now, I'm just popping one of your 9 Club badges in a little bag for you because that one is going to be yours. I'll just hide the keys to my office. He won't be able to get What do you think? Green on the rectangle, bronze on the heart. So bronze on here. Green on here. And then the purple spare. Okay. And then your badge as well. Julia, I hope you're happy with all of those. So on the heart, we've got the bronze. On the rectangle, we have the green. Perfect. So I've got that down for you. Oh, no, 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 that's fine. Green. Green on the heart and purple on the rectangle. Perfect, I've got that down for you. So, to confirm, the heart is going to have the sea green, the rectangle is going to have the purple, then you've got your 9 club bronze free. And of course, your badge as well. Julia, thank you for the donations with your shells, and I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. And that's safe up there for you. No, you're very, very welcome. How much? 10. 10 out of 10. Like, honestly, glitter just gets everywhere and I'm not prepared. Just not. Yeah. Nope. Up next is Teresa Stanley. Teresa, are you here? Teresa Stanley, are you here? I don't look pleased. I was I was just thinking you're all being very mischievous. Glitteritis. But it does. And the dog will get covered and then he'll need to be washed because that's not good. I'm guessing that's not good for him. And it's just, yeah. Teresa, you're here. Hello, hello, hello. Teresa, you have one opening. You'd like a mystery oyster and to donate your shells. Is there certain colours that you're hoping for? Let me get him open. Sand. Sand is fine if it's not in my house. Again, that just goes everywhere, but it's nice at the beach. Let's go down. Your mystery oyster. Ooh, sharp pop there. Ooh, look at this. So there is your mother of pearl. And in here, you are twinning. Now you're twinning with beautiful, they're like a deep chocolatey pearl, but they have like a different, almost like a green overtone to them. There's no more in that swim. And you're hoping for pink or blue. Now, if you'd like to swap one or both of these, we can definitely do that for you. These are like a chocolatey silver with almost like a greeny overtone to them. They are beautiful. But again, if you're not happy, we can swap them. They do look like they're a nice size, yeah. But they're like a base chocolate with like a silvery chocolate. And then, yeah, it's almost like a greeny overtone. So, chocolate twin number one is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5, he's an 8. Chocolate number two is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, he's a 7.5. So they're actually measuring slightly different sizes there. What do you think to these? We don't have a magnified camera, Gail. What do you think to these, Teresa? What would you like to do? Of course you can. So a TARDIS blue. And a candy floss pink. Candy floss pink, there it is. Should we go for this one? Perfect. Have a look at these here and just let me know if these are the correct shades for you. What do you think? I'm just going to bring you back up again. Hello, Lauren. Hi, Becky. Let me just pop your swaps over here. And I'm just waiting just to confirm, just to see if that pink and blue, if you're happy with those shades. I was thinking the same, Bethany. Because we measure the pearls. Teresa, that's perfect. Perfect. Thank you for the donations with your shells. That's safe on there then. I've got everything down and I hope you're happy with everything once it arrives. We measure the pearls. So they're all measured so you can see the sizes. It goes on the card. Each pendant that we show is going on the card. Which obviously, if you've ordered from us in the past, you know the size of this card, so you'll be able to see the size of the pendant. If you haven't ordered from us before, this is a 9x15 card, so again, you can sort of see the size of the pendant. And we don't use a magnifying camera. I'm not sure. Maybe I read it wrong. Oh, I would never open these oysters in the kitchen. I'm in my office, which is in the garden. It's not quite a shed. I know the roof looks a bit funny, doesn't it? But no, it's not quite a shed, but it is in my garden, yes. I do, Laura, yes. Right, up next this evening is Stella Taylor. Stella, are you here? Oh, no, it's absolutely fine. But yeah, no, I wouldn't go in the kitchen. I was in the house, but I wouldn't go in the kitchen. Stella, hello. Stella, you have two sparkle dips today. No oyster openings with these. I'm guessing there's a certain one you're hoping for. So let me dive in and good luck here, Stella. So giving them a mix and then closing my eyes again. I can't turn my head fast. I'm just gonna turn it like that if that's okay. I've got quite, I think that's a quite, yeah, that's quite a big pinch. Oh. And we're just gonna narrow it down. I think that's one. It is. Okay, so you have one of our raindrop pendants. Let me pop this on here for you. Now this is one of our medium sized raindrop pendants and it's got the reverse raindrop bell. So it comes up into the point and on the bail it comes down to the point. So both points cross over each other. Now this color is orange and then as you catch the light, it has that pink in there as well. What do you think to this one? So orange and pink. Raindrop. Now if you're happy with this one you can stick, or if you prefer to twist we can do so. What do you think? No, we're opening normal orders, Lauren. It's just a normal live night. Sparkle dip is available today, but so are oyster openings. Thank you, Lilia. Twist with that one, Stella. Okay, so this one is gonna stay out of the bag, and then after the twist, we add it back in again. So let me bring you back up here. And grab this. So I'm just gonna give them a mix. I don't know why I closed my eyes for the mix. Okay, so let me grab a pinch. Good luck. Okay, so you have this one. Oh, I love this one. Okay, so let me pop him again on the card for you. And let's go down. So your first pendant is the snowflake. Now this is the mirror snowflake. Mirror snowflake. So you've got the purples, the blues, and the yellows in it here. Again, depending on where the light hits it. And you've got that swirl with the bail there at the top as well. So it's almost, I've said it before, I'll say it again. It's like a swirl of snowflakes. You've got this swirl at the top and it goes down into that mirror snowflake there. Stella, I hope you're happy with that one. It is. And then you have a second dip as well. So again, I'm just going to bring you back up here. So your second dip, again, I'm just going to give them a mix. And then if I dive in and grab a big pinch. Oh, well, I managed to catch that one with my eyes closed. Small things. Oh, I just heard. Nope, there they all go. Is that one? Is that? No, I've got one caught. Come on. Okay, so we have this one. I made a right mess of that there. Let me pop these back in here. Okay, so for your second dip. Let me pop this in here. Okay, so you have, again, it's the medium size Swarovski crystal spike pendant. Now this is in the Bermuda blue color, which means it's the lighter blue and darker blues, again, just depending on where the light catches it there. Oh, that would be a good idea, Sophie. Although, again, I think it would pick up quite a few because obviously they are in bags. So I think it would pick up a few. Stella, what do you think to this one? Would you like to stick or would you like to twist? I've just looked on the floor. There's none on the floor there. Everyone loves the spikes. Oh, let me bring you back up. Stick with that one, Stella. Perfect. So I'm glad you're happy with that one. And let me pop that safely on here. So if I pop this on here as well. Stella, my lovely, I hope you're happy with both of those. Let me pop it on here. And of course, that's safe up there for you. So I hope you're happy with everything once it arrives. I'm just going to look. There's definitely spikes in here. Are they all the sparkle dips? So it's Swarovski crystal. All the bales on them are 925 silver. Yes. Yep. There's one spike. Two, three, four. So there's at least four, but that was a really quick look through. So yeah, there's at least four spikes in there. See? You'll be back though, six now, but no rectangle. Oh, bless you, Stella. Okay, bless you. Well, I'm glad you're happy with those ones there. Oh, sorry, my hair keeps, I've got the fan on and my hair keeps going in my face. Right, up next this evening is Cara Schoen. Cara, are you here? That's exactly right, Tara. Thank you. Unless it is stated otherwise in the description, it's 925 silver. Off the top of my head, I don't think there's anything on there that isn't 925 silver at the moment. Apart from obviously the gold items. Obviously, still read the description. But yeah, off the top of my head, I think it's all 925 silver on there. Lisa, bless you. Thank you for the stars. Cara, hello, hello, hello. Mystery Oyster, donate your shells. So you've, I'm just, excuse me. There we go, I had a frog in my throat. Mystery Oyster, donate your shells. You've got one opening. Is there a certain colour that you're hoping for? Okay, So, let's go down. Your mystery oyster. Light pop there. I do, Sarah, yes. There is your mother of pearl. And in here, I can see a peeper there. Now, our mystery oysters have been a lot darker, not a lot darker, but a lot of them have been darker today so far. You know what you'd like, but you'll wait and see. So you have a chocolate pearl there. Now, do we get to know what you were hoping for? Or obviously we can swap this if you're not happy. Or is it the chocolate that you were hoping for? Oh, it's roly roly. Let me hold him up so you can see. Cara, this is your chocolate. What do you think? If I pop him on the board for you. No, in the sand. Oh. And then on the board. There we go. Your chocolate is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5. What do you think to this one? What do you think? Expand the rainbow, Sharon. Seaweed green. I wouldn't have guessed it. I was going to say I could have, but no, I wouldn't have guessed it. It would have been in my top five of guesses, though. So this is a seaweed green here. Can you just confirm, are you happy with that one? Let me just bring you back up here. Oh, I love this charm as well. Oh, Cara, are you happy with that colour? Oh, where are we going? Beautiful, perfect. That's safe on there for you. Thank you for the donations with your shells, and that's safe up there as well. I hope you're happy with everything once it arrives. Persuade my partner that a trip to the zoo is needed to get a new cup. I mean, it's a. I'll sell it to you, Ryan. Not physically. I mean, let me explain. It's a good size next to my face. It's a good size mug here. The pattern is beautiful. It's dishwasher safe. It comes in a little box for you to bring it home, and it's a good, nice, heat like contains the heat. If that helped. Yeah, I appreciate the mug. When you go into the shop, it's on the right. Second shelf. It's right there. Oh, sorry, I'm a bit crazy for mugs. Right, up next this evening is Anne Lewis. Anne, are you here? Oh, fingers crossed it does, Ryan. So I'm looking for Anne Lewis. Anne, are you here? So, oh, Anne, hello, hello, hello. You've got one opening altogether. Mystery Oyster and donate your shells. Is there certain colours that you're hoping for? Let me get him open. And let's go down. So your Mystery Oyster. We have a lighter pop there. I got that one from Woburn Safari Park. So in here, Anne, there is your Mother of Pearl. And let me have a squidge in here for you. You are twinning. And you're twinning with gold twins there. There's no more in that one. So lighter gold twins, my lovely. Let me dry them up for you. And I'm going to pop them in the sand so you can have a closer look as well. Anne, bless you. Thank you for the stars. Okay, so what do you think to these lighter gold twins? Now again, if you're happy with these, that's perfect. And if you're not happy, we can swap them for you. So if I pop them on the board, your gold number one is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5. And gold number two is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5 as well. So they're measuring the same there. And they do look, I believe, so I'm just flattening this out, look like they're the same shade as well. Now, like I say, if you're happy with these, that's perfect. If you're not happy, I can swap them for you. So they're measuring the same, but visually that one does look slightly smaller, doesn't it? But like I say, they are measuring the same, but I'll take away that one. So smaller one for a TARDIS blue. TARDIS blue's on the jewellery, and you'd like the larger one on a pin cap. Can you just confirm if you're happy with this blue here? Lauren, it will say in the description how long the bracelets are. I can always add an extension chain onto the bracelet if you would like me to. Just add it in the additional comments. And again, the rings, they are adjustable, but it does say in the comments where they're adjustable from and if they are or not. And if they're not, it will say what size it is. Not the comments, sorry, the description. So if you click on the item on the website that you're interested in, and the description of the item's at the bottom there, and it should give you all the information there. I hope that helps. Now I'm just going to bring you back up here, Anne, and just let me know if that blue's the correct shade for you. And I'll write this down. So we're going to have blue on there, and invoice for the gold on a pin cap. Lovely. Perfect. So that invoice will get sent through tomorrow for you. And that will go to the email address that's on the order form. Okay. That's safe up there, and I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. Not a problem, you're very, very welcome. Okay, so up next, oh, just counted, you have 17 cups from your trips away. Don't stand a hope, but oh wow, that's amazing. Oh my, sorry, I love mugs. I don't know how I want to count mine now. I don't know, but yeah, they're hard to store, aren't they? We've even got I've got the hangy things that, like, the things that slot onto your cupboards and then they can hang underneath. So I've got some of those. I've got like little mini shelf additions to put in the top shelves, and then mugs on the top, mugs underneath. My Christmas mugs are all stored upstairs in the Christmas, with the Christmas stuff. So I've still got to get this. So yeah, I love a good mug. I'm getting really excited about mugs today. I need to calm down. Okay. Right. Up next is Sharon Lamb. Sharon, are you here? Me too, Ryan. My family, like the kids and Aaron and guests, they all have like the normal mugs, and all like the funky mugs are mine. Yeah, I feel quite selfish, but yeah, if one breaks, I don't want to put that on somebody else. Yeah. Yeah. I'll try to remember to count them. Like I said, I can't count all of them because some of the Christmas ones are upstairs, like packed away. But yeah, I can try count the ones that are out. Sharon, hello, hello, hello. Sharon, you have one opening altogether. Expand the rainbow oyster and donate the shells. These are the lighter coloured oysters here. Is there a certain colour that you are hoping for? So, you'll expand the rainbow oyster. Let me get him open. And let's go down. There's one side and the other side, and in here, oh, I love it. You've got a two-tonal purple, and there's no more in that one. So a two-tonal purple. Now this is like a lilac purple, and then almost moving into the violet purple with the two-tonal shades here. So if I hold it up so you can have a closer look, that's the brighter side there. So, and then it moves around to that lighter side, sorry, and then back to that darker side. So two-tonal purple here. What do you think to this one? Here he is in the sand for you. And then on the board as well. He's not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5. He's an 8. And you love him. Perfect. Can you just confirm, are you happy for him to go onto the jewellery? Let me bring you back up again. Very happy. Perfect. Okay, so Sharon, I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. That's safe up there for you. And thank you for the donations with your shells as well. Right, I need to see. Oh. And a hair clip, please. So I'm asking Aaron to bring me a hair clip so I can just clip this side up, because it's blowing in my face and it's driving me crazy. Oh wow, Emma, I'd love to see a photo once it's done. Sharon, you're very welcome. Halloween this year, I was looking, I think our live night falls on Halloween this year. Let me have a quick look. It does. It's a Sunday and we're live on that night. It may be though that we might have to just do start the live slightly later, because my kids, obviously they love Halloween, so I want to be, so instead of cancelling the live, I think we'll do like a 9 p.m. start, or maybe like an 8:30 start actually. Yeah, possibly an 8:30 start. So yeah, we are live though for Halloween, so that's quite fun. Right, up next this evening is Lisa Hitchcock. Lisa, are you here? So I'm just printing these off here. Okay, perfect. So Lisa, are you here? Lisa, hello. You've got one opening altogether. Mystery Oyster, donate your shells and you're hoping for a really bright purple. Okay, good luck, my lovely. Okay, so now you've got a decision. The one that I picked out or the one that jumped out. So what happens is I obviously normally just dive in and pick an oyster out. They're all, if I just show you, they're all just loose in this bag here. So I just dive in and pick one out. However, so if they do, then one sort of follows me out. If it gets caught or anything, I give the option. So you can have the one that picked out or the one that jumped out. So some people think it's fate that it jumped out. Some people think it's fate that it was picked out. So I give that sort of option. So it's up to you what one you would like. Picked out, jumped out. Plans this weekend, work. My household has to isolate from Monday because of my operation on Thursday. Yeah, with the hospital rules at the moment, the whole household has to isolate from Monday. So we're going to be doing lots of walks this weekend, getting some fresh air before we have to isolate for a few days. I pick. So shall we go with the one that I picked out then? Can you just confirm before I put that back? So are you happy with the one that I picked out? That's fine. Perfect. Yeah, the kids are not allowed to go to school. Aaron's not allowed to go to work. So Aaron will be working from home, and the kids got sent home some work today from school for the week. But yeah, at the moment, if you're going in for an operation, your whole household has to isolate for 3 days prior to the operation. So yeah, that's the rules at the moment. Right, let's go down your mystery oyster. Oh, it's got a slight crack here, which does mean the shell's come away slightly there. I do apologise. Lighter pop there. And in here, there is your mother of pearl. Now I can see straight away we have a two-tonal pink there. And then let me have a squidge in here for you. And there's no more in that one. Okay, so you was hoping for a brighter purple, and we've got a large two-tonal pink. I'm going to show you this one, and then you can let me know what you think, Lisa, and what you would like to do. So here is the lighter side, and as we go around, it's the brighter side, and then back to the lighter side there. What do you think to this one? So if you're happy with this one, that's perfect. If you're not happy, I can swap them for you. If I pop them on the board, your two-tonal pink is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6. Oh, sorry, run away. Not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5, not an 8. He's not actually going through the 8.5. Lisa, you have a 9. You are in the 9 club with your two-tonal pink. Now, if you decide to keep this pink, you get to have a 9 club badge. If you swap the pink, you don't get to have the badge, but obviously you can completely swap it if you prefer to have a different colour. So it's going to be completely up to you. So a two-tonal 9 club pink, or you can swap for a different colour if you prefer. Keep this one, of course you can. So that badge is yours, as well as the colour and the pearl. Oh, colour and the pearl, the colour of the pearl there. Love that. I hope you're happy. So let me just pop that badge in there, and then your pearl. Luckily, I've got two badges out. Now, if anyone else gets a 9 tonight, I'll have to grab some more. I do have some more. Let me pop this in here. Okay, so Lisa, thank you for the donations with your shells then. And that's safe up there. And I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. What's that? No, can I, where's the clip?
What clip?
The clip.
What clip?
You know what clip it is because you're smiling. The clip. It says you read it.
It's because it's open on my screen.
Oh. I'd like a hair clip, please. Like the pinchy ones.
Pinchy.
Sorry, I thought you read it. Must have missed it. So, no, there's been two tonight. Oh, Retha, hello. I can add you back in. That's not a problem. It is hot. Lisa, you're very, very welcome. Right, Retha, I'll add you into the end of the order list, okay? So up next then this evening is Sandra Waite. Sandra, are you here? But he did read it. It's marked as red.
Because it's open on my screen.
Yeah, you've said that now. No, darling, the big grippy clip. Do you know the pinch? No, that's not a clip. That's a hair grip. That's a clip for Rara. No. Do you know the grippy one? It says where it is. It's by the bread bin. I told you exactly. Thank you. I'm sorry. Thank you. Sorry. He brought a hair grip, bless him, which should be fine, but it's like all this hair I need gone. Sandy, hello. Thank you for confirming that for me. So you've got two oysters altogether. Mystery Oysters, donate your shells. Are there certain colours that you're hoping for? So, number one and number two. Yay! Thank you. Hair grip. Hair clip, even. I've been driving my face crazy. So much better. So let me get these open for you. Let me pop these on here. Yeah, Lisa, what I'll do is I'll do an updated order list once I complete this one here, okay? So let's go down. And mystery oyster number one. Thank you, Bab. We have a deeper pop there. And in your first oyster, there is your mother of pearl. And I can see straight away that you are twinning. And you're twinning with purple twins there. And there's no more in that one. So if I pop them in here, look at those deep purple twins to start with, Sandy. And then moving on to mystery oyster number two. We have a softer pop there. And in here, there is your mother of pearl. And I can see straight away that you are twinning for a second time. And there's no more in that one. Now, let me just have a look at these. You've got a type of oil slick twins here. Now, let me just show you. These are, hopefully you can be able to see, purples, greens and silvers. Now it is missing the blues, but you've got purples, greens and silvers here. I'm really hoping you're going to be able to see this. Hang on, let me get to focus. Purple, green and silver, and both of them have got different markings, but both do have both of the colours running through there. Wow. I don't think the camera's picking it up as clearly, but they are. They are oil slick. Wow. Okay, so Sandy, if you're happy with these, I'll need to know which colours you'd like where. If you're not happy, I can swap them for you. Purple number one is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5, he's an 8. Purple number two is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5. He's an 8. And then your oily slick number one is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5. And oil slick number two is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5 as well. So they're measuring at the same sizes there. Okay, so what do you think to these, my lovely? Like I say, if you're happy, that's perfect. I'll just need to know which ones you'd like where. And if you're not happy, I can swap them for you. One of each from the jewellery, the others on lobster fittings. Do you have a preference to which colour on which item? Or don't you mind? Okay, so I've got down that you'd like the loose ones on lobster fittings. Like I say, do you have a preference to which one where? Don't mind, okay. Oh, that's a really hard choice. Okay, I've made the choice. Oh, I hope you're happy with the choice once it arrives. No, 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 no. I've changed it. Oh, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna wait and see. Such a hard choice, Sandy. Oh, well, I hope you'll be happy once it arrives. Thank you for the donations of your shells. I'm going to think that's going to keep me up tonight, that is. Which one where? Oh, dearie me. Can't wait to see. They are beautiful. And the invoice will get sent through tomorrow, and that will go to the email address that's on the order form. Okay. Okay. So, up next this evening is Jerry, is it Humry? I hope I pronounced that correctly. If that's incorrect, I do apologise. But Jerry Henry, are you here? Not too bad, thank you, Julie. I hope you and yours are as well. Oh, did you, Emma? I'll have a look, possibly after the live, unless I manage to grab a minute. Sandy, you're very welcome, and good night, my lovely. And Jerry, hello, you're here. It's your very first opening, so I'm excited. Your sister brought this for you for your birthday. Well, I hope you've had or will have a brilliant birthday, my lovely. So we're donating the shells, thank you very much. And you're hoping for blues and purples, but you love all colours. Okay, so you've got a four pearl oyster and an additional oyster. So with your additional oyster, do you know what type of oyster you would like? So I'll grab your four pearl oyster. So obviously this comes with an oyster opening, and then you've added this four pearl oyster. So like I say, what additional oyster? So we've got Mystery, which are a mix of all the colours. You've got Expand the Rainbow, which are lighter rainbow colours. You've got Nunu Rainbow, which are darker rainbow colours. And you've got the Normal Naturals bag as well. So yeah, it's up to you what bag you'd like to go for. So I'll open up this one. This is the Four Pearl Oyster. What additional oyster would you like? Nunu, perfect. Okay. Margaret, yes, hello. We do have a large selection of earrings on the website. So just go to pearlsofbrecon.com, go down to earrings, and they'll be all shown there. Some of them might even be in the summer sale at the moment. So let's go down. We'll start with your Nunu rainbow oyster, and then we'll do your four pearl oyster afterwards. Okay, Jerry. So let's open this up for you. Possibly fingers crossed for blues and purples. There's one side and the other side. My finger, so there's a piece of flesh linking the two together there. My finger got caught and it flipped it over and it's popped your pearl out there. So you've got a pearl there. Let me just have a squidge. Okay, so there's no more in that one. Let me pop that to the side. So you've got a two-tonal sea green here. It is, so you've got lighter and darker areas of green as we go around the pearl. So two-tonal sea green to start with, and then moving on to your four pearl quadding oyster. There's one side, and the other side. And in here, you are quadding. Okay, so let me just have a squidge. There's definitely no more in that one. Helen, bless you. Thank you for the stars there. So, Jerry, you love this two-tonal sea green. Perfect. Now, I'm just going to pop these in the sand, but then I will go through all the colours for you from your four pearl oyster. So we have a lighter pastel coral. That dark bit there is just a bit of sand that came up in the grabber. You have a lemon yellow, slightly brighter lemon yellow, but he is a lemon yellow there. You have a icy blue. I think they are slightly bigger, Lauren, in size, the actual oyster. And then you have a two-tonal chocolatey silver. So as you can see, I think it's like a base silver, but he's got slight chocolatey overtones to him as well. Okay, so Jerry, you was hoping for purples and blues. So if you're not happy with any of these, we can swap them for you. If you are happy with these, I'll need to know which one you would like on your jewellery. So you've got a pastel coral, a lemon yellow, icy blue, two-tonal silver and chocolate, and then that two-tonal sea green as well. If I pop them on the board for you, your coral is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, he's a 7. Lemon yellow is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, he's a 7.5. Icy blue is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, he's a 7. And your two-tonal silvery chocolate is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, he's a 7.5. Your two-tonal sea green is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5. He is a 7. Swap the silver for a TARDIS, of course you can. So I pop that one at the bottom just so you can see that I've got the correct pearl out swap there. And here's TARDIS blue. Can you just confirm if you're happy with that blue there? And again, if so, which one would you like on your jewellery? So silver at the bottom is going to be going, and these five at the top would be your ones. TARDIS on the jewellery, and you love them. Perfect. Let me just bring you back up there. I'm glad you're happy with those. So I'm just going to pop them in here. And then I'll write that down for you. Okay, perfect. Jerry, thank you for the donations with your shells as well. And I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. I've popped that safe up there for you. Okay, so I've added in Aretha Lemon. You're up next. After Aretha, we'll be doing an updated order list. So if you have ordered, I'll do a verbal list and I'll add it on the page as well where we did the original list, so I'll add it onto there. Okay, so after this opening we'll do that updated order list for you. Oh, Jerry, you'd like the rest on lobster fittings, that's not a problem. Let me write that down for you. Okay, perfect. So that invoice will get sent through tomorrow for you, and it will go to the email address that's on the order form. It will be through PayPal, but you don't have to pay. You don't have to have a PayPal account if you don't have one. You can just pay by card like you did on the website, however the payment was made there. Okay, so that will get sent through for you tomorrow. Okay, so Aretha Lemon, Aretha, hello. So you have two openings altogether. What two oysters would you like? And would you like to keep or would you like to donate your shells? Jerry, you're very, very welcome. Mystery and donate. What are there certain colours that you're hoping for? So number one and number two. Let me get these open. There's number one and number two. So let's go down. Mystery oyster number one. Hoping for candy floss. And you need a red one. Okay, so fingers crossed for candy floss and a red. Oh, that was a beautiful pop with that one there. And in your first oyster, there's a little bit of a pearl blister on the inside of that one, but there's no pearls on that side. And in here, if I turn him around, you are twinning with coral twins there. And let me just have a squidge in here for you. Okay, so there's no more in that one. So your first oyster has given you coral twins. I'm just going to dry them up for you. and pop them in the sand so you can have a closer look. Visually, this one on this side looks slightly visually larger. Again, we'll measure them at the end for you. Then moving on to mystery oyster number two. We have a lighter pop there. And there's your mother of pearl. Again, a slight pearl blister on the inside of the shell there. And if we have a squid in here, oh, is that a, that is a peeper. Let me pop him out. So we have a darker pearl there. And there's no more in that one. Now this one looks like he's a darker, deeper chocolate. Oh, Jerry, bless you. Thank you for the stars. So this, I was going to say it had looked like he'd got some black cherry in him here. However, I don't think it is. I think it is that sort of just rich, darker chocolate colour. So if I pop it in the sand for you, Retha, what do you think to these? A pearl blister. So if the pearl on the inside, it can irritate the shell, so it sort of creates the pearl blister there to sort of protect itself, Lauren. Now, if you're happy with these, which ones would you like where, my lovely? And of course, if you're not happy, we can swap them. So coral number one is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, he's a 7. Coral number two is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, he's a 6.5. So they are measuring different sizes there. And that deeper chocolate is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, he's a 7.5. You can indeed. So let me just pop these over here. So a candy floss and a red. Right, can you just confirm if you're happy with those shades there? So candy floss and a red. So if I hold them a bit closer, the corals at the bottom, the ones we're swapping out, and those ones are there next to that chocolate. I'm just gonna bring you up though, so I can write that down. So candy floss on the ribbon and red on there. Just confirm for me if they're okay. Lorraine, hello, good evening. Lovely, that's perfect, perfect. Okay, so Retha then, that's safe on there. Thank you for the donations with your shells. And again, I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. And I've popped that safely up there for you. Note, you're very, very welcome. Right, let's do this updated order list. So I'm going to be reading it as I type it, and then I can copy and paste that over onto the page if you'd like to see visually whereabouts you are as well. So please just bear with me a moment. I'm just refreshing this in case. Nope, there's no more to print out, which is perfect. So I can't see comments for a moment. Up next is going to be, helps if I spell your name correctly, Teresa Costin, you're up next. And then it's Gemma Street, Lisa Massey, Cassandra Abbott, Teresa Stanley. And then Heather Billington. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 6 people added to the order list there. Again, the wait for that won't be too long. So you guys, that's not going to be a long wait, okay. So let me just copy and paste this over, like I said, onto the original post. So if you would like to visually see it, it will be a couple of spaces and then the new names there, just so then you can see where we're going from. So just refresh that page and it will come up there. Okay, I'm back. Alison, bless you. Thank you for the stars there. Lorraine, yes, I've had it all cut off short and I've had the underneath shaven. And I've got bangs, I've got a longer fringe put in, but that's normally back for the live because I can't touch it while being on the live. So yeah, that's been back so far. So Teresa, hello, you are ready, love that. So you've got one opening altogether, Mystery Oyster, and you're looking for something similar to Amethyst. Okay, so Mystery Oyster, donating the shells. No, wait, Mystery Oyster. Would you like to keep or would you like to donate the shells? Sorry. And you're looking for an amethyst colour. Okay. So let's go down your Mystery Oyster. You have a sharp crack there. Oh, there's your mother of pearl. You'd like to donate the shells. Now look at this. Now to me, I would call this a grape purple. However, there's no more in that one. It depends on how close to amethyst you'd like to get. Let me show you this pearl. Look at that one. What do you think, my lovely? Now obviously if we do a shade which is closer that you think, I can have a look for you. If you're happy with this one, that's absolutely fine as well, so just let me know. Oh, Rethra, I didn't see, but thank you for the stars there. So this great purple, here he is on the board. He's not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, he's a 7. February. I mean, if I have a quick look, completely, I mean, let me just search. Yeah, you can have a look. I'm just gonna, I know it sounds weird, but I've got Minecraft amethyst colour in my head because my kids have been playing Minecraft. Okay, so it completely depends if we're going for lighter or darker amethyst, doesn't it? So I would say that's more, let me have a little look. I've just grabbed the two tonal purples as well, just to see if they're, okay, so lots of purples here. Now going for an amethyst shade, which is the darker of the amethysts, I would say around these ones. Okay, this is your original purple up there, and then we've got these ones here. Now I have grabbed these two in case you did want to go darker. But I would say it completely depends, because obviously amethyst changes in purple. I'm not being very helpful, am I? Do any of those help? What I'm going to do is I'm going to number them. So obviously your one at the top, that's your one. So we'll just keep that as your one. Then we're going to go number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now 5 and 6 are both two tonal. So number 5 is lighter. It's almost like a mottly purple. And number 6 is again two tonal with lighter and brighter areas. Okay, so if any of those suit, do let me know. So your pearl here, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yeah, number 3 is for the darker side of it. Or of course we do have your one as well, which is sort of in between. Yeah, in between these two. Can you see number 1 up close? Of course you can. So here's number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4. Number 5. Oh, sorry, let me get focus in. There we go. And number 6. And then your original one, although I've just thought I might be able to throw another one into the mix here. I'm going to make it slightly confusing. I've just thought, why don't we grab a different shade of great purple if we haven't got one already? Oh, I mean, I'm just going purple crazy. Them two are the same. Yeah, I've just added another 2. Okay, so if we have a quick look at these ones. So 6, we're going to go 7 and 8. So 7. And 8. Okay, so number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then your original one, which is at the top here. I do think that your original one is very close to amethyst. If not, like I said, it would be, I'd possibly go these ones here. Or let me just have a look at the photo again. Yeah, I would possibly say we're going down that route there. But it does depend, because it's hard. It just depends on what sort of shade you're looking for. Can you see number 4 again? 1, 2, 3. So this one's number 4. Oh, sorry, I'm just going to get to focus. Okay, so I don't know if that now it's made it so it looks. There we go. So sorry, just getting it to focus. Okay, so that's number four. I mean, if I can pop these in a bag. If you prefer, you can take a screenshot and watch the live back, and then you can email me your colour choice if you'd like to, because I can pop these with the order and just pop a note on here that you're going to email me with which one you would like, if you prefer to. And that way you can maybe have a look at what you want to match it to, possibly hold it next to the screen or something like that, if that helps, if it does need to be colour specific. Or if it is just sort of like personal preference or anything like that. So I'm just going to count them again for you. This one's obviously your original. That's your original pearl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. There's loads. I mean, these aren't even all of our shades of purple. I mean, these are the closest, I think, to amethyst that we're going to get. But yeah, shades of purple can be loads. We can go for ages going through the different shades. Oh, sorry, I've just turned on to the different comments and it's coming through on this one. My other comments have stopped. I'm ever so sorry. You would like number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's that one there, the two-tonal one. So, so sorry. Let me bring you back up. My comments froze there and I hadn't realised. I was still waiting for it to come through. So, so sorry. Right, let me just pop these other ones. I don't know why I'm putting them in the bag. I'll just then pour them into that. I can sort them out after the live. Okay, so that one is yours. That's safe on there. Again, I'm sorry I didn't see the comment there, my lovely. No, Teresa, you're very, very welcome. I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. That's safe up there for you, my lovely. Was typing. Oh, bless you. I'm sorry. It was me. My comments, if I go back onto that other screen. Yeah, it's still like the last comment I can see was from Mon Mon saying the purple blues are lovely. So that was quite a while ago. No, Teresa, you're very, very welcome. Right, up next is Gemma Street. Gemma, are you here? Mystery or Nunu, yeah, possibly say you'd have more of a chance from the Nunu just because there's less range of colours compared to the range that's in the Mystery. But yeah, depends, either or, it's up to you, my lovely. If you're donating the shells, yeah, it's up to you. What do you think, Mystery or Nunu? Good night, Carol. Oh, of course. Spend some time with your husband. I understand. My mug. Oh, a customer sent me this mug. It is a lot. And like it's textured as well. The rabbit is textured. It's a lovely mug. Nunu. Perfect. So, looking for that sea green, Nunu oyster, and donating your shells. Let me get this open for you. Okay, so Gemma, let's go down. Your Nunu Rainbow Oyster. There's one side. Thank you, Teresa, my lovely. Thank you very much. And you're very welcome. Gemma, there's the other side. You are twinning. And you're twinning with... I'm actually going to say that these are slightly more seaweed green than sea green, but there's not a lot in it in the colour. They are visually different sizes here. Oh, I love them. But let me show you. And if you would like me to grab a sea green so you can sort of see the slight difference between them, I can do so. Or if you're happy with these, that's perfect. So visually, you do have a larger one towards this side with the seaweed greens. Gemma, twinning. What do you think, my lovely? Excuse me. If I pop them on the board for you, seaweed green number one is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5. And twin number two is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5. He's an 8. So they are measuring at slightly different sizes there. They are a lovely green, but it's up to you, my lovely. Smaller one on the charm. Of course you can. Let me bring you back up and I can write that down. So we're going to have smaller green on there. I've got that down for you, my lovely. And I'm glad you're happy with the colour. Oh, I do love, I'm so biased towards greens. I just love them. Right, that's safe on there for you. Thank you as well for the donations with your shells. And that's safe up there, my lovely. No, you're very, very welcome, Gemma. How many mugs do I own? I don't know. So I was speaking to... Oh, I'm going to say, I think it was Ryan, but my name's gone blank. Who counted their mugs earlier. So I think I'm going to try to count my mugs, if I remember, before the next live on Sunday. But we own, I own, yeah, I've got cupboards of mugs. Lisa Massey, you're up next. Lisa Massey, are you here? It was you, Ryan. Yes. Sorry, because I read so many names, obviously throughout the course of a live, I get slightly muddled with who said what sometimes, just because while we're on the live, I see everyone. So yeah, I don't mean any offence by it. It is literally just because I sort of read everyone. More than 15. Yeah, more than 15. Lisa, hello, hello, hello. Lisa, you have 3 oysters altogether. What 3 oysters would you like? And would you like to keep or would you like to donate your shells? Probably more than 50. I don't think it would be as many as 50. Not including Christmas ones. I don't know, I'd have to, I'll count. I'll try and, we're going to be in a mug competition. I'll try and count. In fact, Echo, set reminder for tomorrow at noon.
What's the reminder for?
Count mugs.
Okay, I'll remind you tomorrow at noon.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
There we go. I'll count them. Am I doing anything tomorrow? Am I gonna be home? Okay, yeah, no, I'm working, booked into work tomorrow, so I can count them tomorrow. Lisa, hello, my lovely. Mystery oyster, and one was a rainbow bag. It was indeed. So just to confirm, is it two mysteries and a Nunu and donating the shells? I'm going to pull out two mysteries and a Nunu. However, if you prefer to have two Nunus, I can pop one back in. Yes, please. Perfect. Okay, so are there certain colours you're hoping for? Oh, Gemma, bless you. Thank you very much, my lovely. And good night. Thank you for joining us today. We are here on Sunday and Tuesday, and then we are off for a week because I am having an operation on the Thursday. So, yeah, that's if everybody's sort of like, what's going on? I am here. We're live tonight, Sunday and Tuesday, and then off for a week. And then I should, fingers crossed, touch every piece of wood going. We'll be back. If I heal really quickly, I'll be back before that. But we're giving it a week, just to fingers crossed. Oh no, I'm sorry, Charlotte. I didn't think about that. Sorry. Oops. That's why I changed the name to Echo, because then I... no, stop. Sorry, I was waiting for it to go off again, because then I hopefully wouldn't set everyone else's devices off by saying the other name. Okay, so let's get these open for you, Lisa. Happy with anything, but would like a red for the jewellery. Okay, fingers crossed for you. Mystery oyster number one. Oh, quite a nice deep pop there. And there's your mother of pearl. Okay, in here you are twinning, and you're twinning with light lilac purples. And there's no more in that one. So twinning with light lilac purples. Let me pop them in here. If I remember, I'll try to do a post and we can all pop our numbers on the post. They are. I'm glad you're happy with them. Moving on to mystery oyster number two. We have a light pop there. And in here, there's your mother of pearl. Look at that peeper. I can see a TARDIS blue there. He looks like he's quite a nice size. And I'm just having a squidge in here. There's no more in that one. So let me dry him up for you. And I'll hold him up as well. So you have a TARDIS blue here. And then moving on to your last oyster, which is your Nunu rainbow oyster. There's one side and the other side. Ooh, and in here you have a Smurf blue. And there's no more in that one. Okay, so this is going to be decisions, because she was hoping for a red, wasn't you? You now have twinning lilac purples, a TARDIS blue, and a Smurf blue. What do you think to these, my lovely? I love, love, love those colours together. They go beautifully together. Ooh. Right, let me pop them on the board for you. So lilac number one is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, he's a 7. Lilac number two is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5, so they are measuring slightly different sizes there. Your Smurf blue is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5. And your TARDIS blue is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5, not an 8. He's an 8.5. What do you think to those, Lisa? And if you're happy, what would you like to do? And of course, if you're not happy, we can swap them for you. Smaller twin for a red, of course you can. And just confirm it's red on the jewellery, isn't it? I'm just going to grab that one's quite a... So I'm just looking. So we've got quite dark reds at the moment. So I'm just trying to grab the brightest of the reds for you. However, if you prefer a darker one, let me know. Are you happy with that one there? No, you're very welcome. So I'll write down red on the jewellery, but just confirm if you're happy with that shade. I'm just going to bring you back up so I can write that down. So we're going to go red on there. Happy? Perfect. Okay. Lisa, thank you for the donations with your shells then. And I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives as well. Oh, I'm going to have to start having my hair up for the lives, I think, because while I have the fan on, it keeps blowing across my face. As soon as it turns a bit colder, I think it'll be all right. Okay, up next this evening is Cassandra Abbott. Cassandra, are you here? Oh, bless you, Lisa. Thank you. And you're very welcome. What's the little hand? So it's a... It's got bought by a customer, brought me this, and it's a back scratcher. But because I've got obviously oyster hands, I don't like to touch my face if I can help it. I know I use baby wipes and stuff, but I still don't like to. So I have an itchy face a lot of the time because of my hair and stuff. So yeah, they got me this so I can itch and it's fine. The handle gets wiped down after each live, but I don't touch the top bit so I can have an itch and not have oysters everywhere. So yeah, it's brilliant. I actually have a few of them now, but so yeah, this one is the one on my desk at the moment. Oh, I'm so sorry, Laura. When I'm on the live, I can't always see the notes there. I have to sort of go into them separately. So I'm so sorry if I've missed that. If you just give me a second, I can bring them up. Oh, I'm so, so sorry. Yes, you can, of course. Okay, so let me just... I'm looking for Heather Rogers. Heather, are you here? So sorry, I didn't see that beforehand. It's the way it sets it out. It's because it's like an additional thing that I have to open up. So yeah, I didn't see. But right, Heather Rogers, are you here? Heather, this is a surprise. Hello, Heather, my lovely. So, a little addition here. It just says, just because I love and appreciate her. So I'll say that again. This is just because I love and appreciate her. So, Heather, hopefully it's a nice surprise. I hope I didn't... ruin it there again. I'm sorry, but right, Heather, you have got a sparkle dip with an oyster opening. So I can mix these up. I'll pull a chunk out, then whatever one is left, you get to stick with that one, or if you can twist it if you're not happy with that one. You can only stick or twist once, and then we'll do your oyster opening afterwards, where you can choose to either have the pearl on the jewelry or off the jewellery and have the jewellery as it is, still have the pearl loose, and you can swap the colour as well. So lots of choices, it's completely your decisions, we'll go from there. So I'm just going to give them a mix to start with. That's your daughter. Oh bless, I love that. It's okay, you can't use your account, it's your band. Oh bless you, well no, I completely understand. Oh, I love that. Okay, so Heather, I'm going to dive in and grab I've got a massive pinch. I don't know, where's the camera? I don't know if you can see that there. So I'm going to start just shaking some of these off. Oh, there we go. Oh. Okay, so we have this one. This one to start with. Okay, so I'm gonna pop it on here for you. And like I say, you can stick if you're happy, or if you would like to risk it, you can twist it. So if we go down, you have the, oh, let me set it so it's straight. There we go. You have the Bermuda blue starfish. There we go. So as you can see, the bale can move slightly side to side. As it hangs though, it would hang central. Okay, so this is the Bermuda blue starfish. So as you can see, it's the shape of a starfish, and then as the light catches it, it would be lighter or darker blues. Now, like I say, you can stick with this one if you're happy, or we can risk it and twist it. That's lovely. Does that mean stick, Heather? Are you happy to keep that one? What do you think? Yes. Oh, no, don't say sorry. That's absolutely fine. So you've stuck with that one. I'm glad you're happy with it. So like I say, it comes with an oyster opening as well. Do you know what type of oyster you would like? And if you would like to keep, or if you'd like to donate your shells? mystery and donate. Okay, now is there a certain colour you're hoping for? And are you thinking pearl on or pearl off of your jewellery? So let's go down. So your mystery oyster, we have a lighter pop there. Ooh, and in here, there is your mother of pearl. Now we have, you are twinning, and you're twinning with lighter gold pearls there. And there's no more in that one. Okay, so twinning lighter gold pearls, Heather. Now you can choose to have these ones on the jewellery, or one of these on the jewellery, sorry, the other one would be loose, or you can swap them if you're not happy with the colour, or you can have them both loose and no pearls on the jewellery. What do you think to these? Now, if I pop them on the board and then I'll hold it next to your pendant so you can see it there. Gold number one is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. He's a 7.5. The gold number two is not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7, not a 7.5. He's an 8. So visually, you do have one which is larger than the other there. So gold and blue. What do you think to those? So I'm moving it just because then you can see with all the different blues, just because obviously as the light catches it, it does change. So that's why I'll hold it still if that helps as well. Do you think? And that was with the smaller pearl. I mean, the larger pearl is the same colour, it's just different size there. The bigger one on a lobster fitting, of course you can. That's not a problem. Let me bring you back up. So I'm glad you're happy with that colour match. I'm with you there. I think that colour does go. And it's gonna make each of the colours pop as well against each other. So that's gonna, yeah. Ooh. I'm glad you're happy with that. And what was the larger one on lobster fitting? Let me write this down for you though. So we're gonna have the smaller gold on there on a lobster fitting. Now the invoice will get sent through to your daughter's email address, the email address that's on the order form, and that. So that will get sent for you tomorrow. Heather, I hope you're happy with that. Yeah, so I've got that all down for you. Thank you so much for the donations with your shells. And that's safe at that. Perfect. Oh no, you're very, very welcome from my part. Okay. Up next this evening is Teresa Stanley. Teresa, are you here? Excuse me, I've run out of tea. I might have to grab another drink. Oh, Teresa, hello, hello, hello. Okay, so you have a sparkle dip as well this evening. So good luck for your sparkle dip. We're gonna just give them a mix to start with. And then I'm gonna close my eyes and dive in. Okay, so got quite a nice size handful there. Again, I'm gonna have to put my head this way. I'm sorry, I can't. I can feel it sort of pulling if I look that way. I think I've still got a couple. Is that one just folded over? Yes. Okay, so you have this one. Now this one is our largest sized pendant of this style that we do. Okay, the colour is a clear crystal. So let's go down. This is the larger snowflake pendant and it's on the long drop bail as well, which gives it that more elegant look. Now, like I said, this is clear crystal, which does mean that whatever colour is going to be behind it, you can see there, it just reflects it through beautifully. You can see all the facets in the crystal there. What do you think to this one? Now, if you're happy with this one, that's perfect. You can stick, or if you'd like to risk it, you can twist it, my lovely. Twist with that one. Okay, so again, this one's gonna stay out of the bag and then it will get added back in again afterwards. Okay, so if I bring you back up, and again I'm just going to give them a mix here and then let's dive in. And again, I've all gotten in like this bit of my hand. Oh yep, they've gone everywhere. Where's the bag? How am I missing that much? Oh, okay, so we've gone for this one here. Yeah, that was, they went everywhere that time. Okay, so you have this one here. So this is the Silver Night color. Let's go down. So this is the Dragon Egg. And it's in the shade Silver Night. Now again, this one can be double-sided. So this side here is the darker of the two sides. You've almost got this frosted section in the center to give the dragon egg shape there. If I turn it around, you can see the shape more clearly with the frosted center. Now this side is the brighter of the two sides. So you can, like I say, wear it either way round. It just depends on which way you'd like. The bail is the same on both sides with this one as well, so it can be reversible. Teresa, I hope you're happy with this one, my lovely. No, you're very, very welcome. Let me bring you back up, and I'm just gonna pop him on here for you as well. So I hope that you'll be happy with that one once it arrives as well. And that's safe up there for you. Okay, and up next is Heather Billington. Heather, are you here? Heather, hello, hello, hello. So you also have a sparkle dip with a oyster opening as well. So if we dive in and do your sparkle dip first, and we'll do your oyster opening afterwards. So again, I'm just mixing in that, and let's dive in. Oh, I can't, they're all against the side, so I'm just going to mix them again and pull them off the side. Thank you for confirming the email address there. So again, I'm going to dive in. There we go, they're not on the side anymore. So because obviously they're bags, they can all sort of layer up on themselves and I can't always get the grip. But as you can see, I've got a massive grip here. Oh, how am I missing this bag? Okay, ooh, I love this colour. Okay, so you have one of our raindrop pendants here. Now this is the raindrop with the reverse raindrop bail. So again, both points of the raindrop interconnect and sort of overlap slightly to each other. So you can see that there. Now this is a sort of red, sort of cyan red, almost got pinky tones to him, raindrop pendant. If I just hold it away from the card. Hopefully you can see there. It's lovely. But what do you think to this one? Now, if you're happy with this one, you can stick. And if you'd like to risk it, you can twist it. Stick with that one. Perfect. That one is yours. You've got an oyster opening with that as well. So what type of oyster would you like, and would you like to keep or would you like to donate your shells? Haven't seen that color. Yes, this color crystal is more so in this sort of style. I'm trying to show you with just the background, the whiter background. It's a lovely, it, like I said, it's red, almost got like a pinky tone to it, definitely base red, but it is lovely. I've got a few that shade as well. Ooh. Apparently it's an itchy night tonight. It's just because I've got the fan on. Keep the shells and mystery oyster. Now, are you thinking pearl on or pearl off of the jewellery? And is there a certain colour you're hoping for? So, your mystery oyster. And let's go down. So, in here. Oh, a lighter double pop there. There is your mother of pearl. Now we're just going to have a squidge in here. It looks like he's a mucky one though, so please bear with me. Oh, yeah, look at that. Stuck to my, I think that's the pearl. Let me just have a squidge in here. There's no more in that one. Now let me just clean this shell up for you. And then I'll clean the pearl up as well. We do sometimes get mucky ones, it's just... Yeah. it is what it is. Okay, right, let's have a little look here. Okay. So you do have a dark pearl. I know it's in the... Sorry, I'm just cleaning it up on the cleaner parts of the tissue. Okay, there we go. And that's gone. So let's have a closer look at your pearl. He is a two-tonal chocolatey purple. So he's a base chocolate, but he does have that purple sort of overtone to him, if you can see that there. Now, Heather, what do you think to this one? And are you thinking pearl on or pearl off of the jewellery? If I pop him on the board for you, he's not a 5, not a 5.5, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. Not a 7.5, not an 8, he's an 8.5. And if I hold him next to your pendant there, what do you think to that one? Like I say, if you prefer to swap, we can do that for you as well. Just wrapped up the shells there for you. The same colour as the pendant. No, but let me show you what we do have. I would say that these two are the closest. Okay, so that's a red and a watermelon there. Let me hold them next to each other. So this is the burgundy red. And then the watermelon. So the burgundy red. And the watermelon. Yeah, it could be tonight, Lorraine, but let me know if you would like it to be tonight, because this is actually the last order on my order list. Or if you're happy for it to be Sunday, I can add you on for Sunday. So that's up to you, my lovely. Watermelon, perfect. That watermelon is yours. Let me bring you back up here. I was thinking the watermelon as well. I try not to give my opinion too much, because obviously it's not my opinion. It's what you guys like and what you guys... prefer the look of. So yeah, I try not to say, but I would have went with the watermelon there as well. Heather, I hope you're happy with that, and I've wrapped up the shells as well, so they're yours, and I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. No, Heather, you're very, very welcome. Safe up there for you tonight. Okay, Lorraine, yep, as soon as that comes through, we can do your order up next. Just there we go. Sorry, opening up some kitchen towel. I thought that was perfect timing with this one. Almost. Oh, there we go. Okay, so let me just use that piece up. Okay, there we go. I'm just trying to think. I don't have anything new nearby to show you. Nope. I've got the Christmas boxes. You've seen those before. But yeah, everything else. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. That snuck up on me. Everything else is put away at the moment. Weekly basis. I would say at the moment, normally I'd say it's roughly on average one of these to every three lives. And we're live normally three times a week. So I'd say roughly one of these every week. At the moment, I think that last roll did 1.5 weeks. I think it did about 5 lives that one did. So it obviously it completely depends on how many orders we have each live. How many oysters, because obviously I try to keep reusing, but it just depends on how the oysters, if they're watery or not. But yeah, so on average it's 1 a week. Yeah, on average. Christmas boxes. So we've got 2 different sizes of Christmas boxes, you can see here. The first size is this one. Now this is a open at home oyster set. So there was 6 different designs of Christmas cage pendants to pick from. One of them is sold out. So now there's 5 different styles of cage pendants. So it gets sent in this presentation box with an oyster to open at home, the cage pendant that you pick, a Christmas scratch card, and a tarnish prevention bag for the cage pendant to go in. So that's the first Christmas box. And the second Christmas box is called 5 Days of Christmas. So again, this is the larger box. And in here, it comes with a Christmas tree set with sea green pearls. It comes with a Christmas coloured Swarovski crystal earring, and it comes with a leaping reindeer that you can choose to either have an oyster opening on the live, an oyster opener at home, or just as it is, no pearl. It comes with this snowflake pendant, which has got a bridal white, or a snow white if you like, pearl set in it. And it comes with this cage pendant. Again, it's a snowflake cage pendant that can hold up to 4 pearls. And again, you can either have it as it is, if you've got pearls at home, you can choose to have the oyster opening on the live or to have the oyster sent home. So that one's the 5 Days of Christmas because it's got the 5 different items. That are 2 Christmas boxes. We also have the Christmas sparkle bag. So how we've got the sparkle dip, we've got sparkle charms. Now these are different to the charms that are on the website, and that's in a sparkle bag. So basically it's a charm that you don't know, and it's sent in like a Christmas display bag for you to open up at home. So yeah, and that's all in the Christmas section on the website. Lorraine, yep, that's come through. Let me just print this off, my lovely. I thought so, Ryan. I thought it's a nice little, yeah, like a nice little gift. And it's also some entertainment as well. Because, yeah, I love watching people open oysters. yeah. Do love it. Okay, so Lorraine, you have two sparkle dips today. So I'm just going to give them a mix to start with. No, you're very welcome, my lovely. And we're going to dive in. I'm going to close my eyes, but I can't turn my head a lot just because I've pulled a muscle in my neck. So let's, your first dip. I'm just going to see if we can, oh, there goes one. I think that's still two. Okay, and one. So your first one is a Swarovski crystal hearts pendant. Now this is the same style of heart as we have the charms on the website. And let me bring this down. Now this is the clear crystal heart. However, it has the warrior heart bale. So this warrior heart bale, if I hold it a bit closer, it's like this heart, almost like an armor at the top when it's got little hearts cut out. It's the same on both sides with this one. And then like I say, you've got that clear heart with the clear crystal coming through. Oh, let me just grab that back up. What do you think to this one? Now, Lorraine, if you're happy with this one, that's perfect. You can stick. Or if you would like to risk it, you can twist it. Twist as you already have one. Of course you can. Okay, so if I bring you back up here, that one's going to stay out of the bag until after your second, after your twist even. So I'm just going to give these a mix. And then if we dive in, and I'll take a good pinch, pinch here as well. I try my best and they just go everywhere. Okay, so, thank you. You have this one for your first sparkle dip. Sorry, there's just a little piece of, looks like paper. You'll see in a second why it's harder to get it off. How's the paper? There we go. Just looked like a piece of paper. Right, okay, so let's go down. You have the Rhombus Jet Black Growing Crystal. Now I've popped the swirls bale on this one because I thought it gave it that sort of different look because it's quite geometric with your shape there. Then to have the swirls, it gives it that sort of pop with the shape. Now it's quite hard to show you this because it is jet black, but you have that sort of growing crystal effect in the center there. So if I hold it like that, you can sort of see a little bit clearer. Lorraine, I hope you're happy with this one. So, Rhombus Growing Crystal. Again, sorry, it's quite hard to show you just because it's that jet black colour. But no, I'm glad you're happy with that one. And then we're going to be going in for your second dip here. So, with this one, you can stick or twist again. So again, I'm just going to give them a mix and then I'm going to close my eyes, dive in, grab a good pinch, just shake off the excess. Oh. Come on. Okay. You have this one. And we're going with another heart pendant here. Different colour and different bale as well, which I do like because it does give them a different look, each different bale it has. Okay, so you have the peridot green heart and it's got the heart bale. So that's like a little heart at the top there. And as you can see, the green gets lighter and darker as we catch the light with it. What do you think to this one? Would you like to stick or would you like to twist? Twist with that one as well. Okay, so again, this one is going to stay out of the bag until we've pulled your twist out, okay? So if we bring you back up here and we're going to dive in, give them a mix first. And then I'm gonna close my eyes. And again, we've got quite a nice sized pinch there. Oh. Come on. Okay, so we have this one here. Ooh. Again, this colour we don't normally find in our other charms. And again, it's a raindrop pendant. Oh, love it. Okay, so again, the raindrop bale with the reverse points connecting at the top here. Now it's this beautiful green, but you can see it has that almost a splash of the lighter green, almost going into sort of those coral colours at the bottom there. Lorraine, I hope you're happy with this one. And like I say, this colour, look, you can see that coral sort of coming through if I hold it like that. We haven't got this colour with our other crystal pendants. It does just come in this style. So it is beautiful. You love it. Oh, Lorraine, I'm glad you're happy with both of those then. Let me pop him in there. And if I bring you back up. Okay, perfect. I'm just going to put them both on here for you as well. Okay, Lorraine, that's safe up there for you. And I hope you'll be happy with everything once it arrives. Okay. Perfect. Oh no, because we had the peridot just beforehand, and that's the lighter green, so it's not that colour. I'll be able to find, I can't remember. I can have a look to see what colour it is, but no, I can't remember that shade. Had two orders, received one, didn't pay postage on it. Lee, if you've sent me an email, then I can definitely get back to you in the email. I won't know off the top of my head now, but you should hear back from me with the emails, okay. Lorraine, you're very, very welcome. Right, that has brought us, let me double check, refresh this page. That has brought us to the end of our order list, I believe. Yes, brought us to the end of our order list. We're gonna be back again on Sunday, starting live between 7:30 to 8, hopefully more towards 7:30 BST if we can. Have a brilliant weekend, guys, and I'll see you soon. Take care, bye.